it up. And my intended agenda is listed where we will look back at the Euler's equation. This is just a recap, a review, nothing new, so you should have that already from your notes. By the way, I have mentioned that if you are having problem copying notes and following the lecture at the same time, if I were you, I would rather follow the lecture, because the note is posted after every class on campus, as well as the video recording. So that is your discretion. Again, if I'm going too fast, you can see the board, you cannot hear me, just slow me down by raising questions. After the Euler's equation, which is one of the homework today, I want to look at qualitatively how one can use that to answer some of the previous fluid mechanic related questions that we have. With that, I want to touch on the homework, which the homework set is due today, which we will not collect because it's going to be a quiz at the end of class today. Very simple, starts you to the lecture.